You're watching Boston Cannons Weekly, your all-access pass to the Boston Cannons. Today, head coach Bill Day discusses shooting techniques with Cannons finisher Matt Poskay.
Bill Day, Dean of Students with Lack School. We're here with Matt Poskay.
Get that off!
Captain of the 2010 Boston Cannons.
Never doing a second of video for you again.
We're going to ask Matt Poskay one question. What does it take to be a great shooter?
What it takes to be a good shooter is using your whole body and not just your hands up through your arms, you know, setting your feet, you know, working your midsection muscles up through your arms, and then the right form. What personally really worked for me becoming the good shooter I am today is perfecting my overhand shot first. A lot of times in running camps and stuff, you see kids taking sidearm shots and underhand shots, but the one thing you really have to do is perfect your overhand shot first, and that just gets you better at the other stuff as well.
You heard it right there from Shooter himself.
Follow the Boston Cannons all season long. Visit BostonCannons.com. Don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at Lack School.